Wait is over, friends. Perfect day, sunny day to transfer the fishes. Before that, one quick suggestion. Please never buy monster fishes if you don't have 10 feet or a pond. I planned very beginning since I bought them from 3 inch size, you can see. And one day I will put them in pond. I will only acclimate the arowana, okay, because it's very sensitive. And the rest of the fishes I won't acclimate. I will just drip acclimate, or maybe just like the alligator guard you have seen. They are quite hardy fish. I only care about this guy, okay, the arowana. And make sure whenever you are adding them in the pond or any some big aquarium, don't feed them before one day and after adding one day, okay, because these catfish are very bad. They love to, you know, throw the food when they get stressed, okay, especially the red tail catfish. So I didn't feed them yesterday and today also I won't feed them. So this much water change is good, okay, 50%. The problem is arowana will jump. This is my bhanja, he is back. He's with
क्या जब जो ना
देखा ये फिश नेट जब बिल से के दी देगा जा but before that my main bilas will remove the small fish. This one I don't want, someone will eat him. The small tilapia fish in the bucket. Let's get back to the tank. These two are my men, they will help me today. Ki bhor bhi udhar
much
bhor bhi. Let's catch the arowana first, okay. So I will try to put him in that plastic bag. Finally it's in. एक्लिमेट कर भी चलो को 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 आस्ते आस्ते आस्ते
झूला 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 रखो.
सो आई विल कीप हिम एट लीस्ट 30 मिनट्स हियर देन आई विल रिलीज हिम. आई विल ऐड द रिमेनिंग फिशेस इन द बकेट एंड आई विल डू ड्रिप एक्लिमेटिंग. नाउ नेक्स्ट आई विल कैच टाइगर सोवेल नोज एंड रेड टेल कैटफिश. टाइगर सोवेल नोज कुठे जा कोणता অনেকগুলো চিটে গেছে. আরামসে আরামসে কেটে যা,
আস্তে করে ফিরছি.
চলো চলো আস্তে আস্তে দুমুখ জল দাও. দিস ইজ কল্ড ড্রিপ অ্যাক্লিমেটিং. লেটস বোথ দ্য ওয়াটার মিক্স দেন আই উইল অ্যাড দ্য পিসেস. Release the red tail cat. There he goes. He's going towards the alligator guard. His old friend. Yes. They know each other. Let's add the tiger swivel nose. Remove the waste water before adding the arowana. চান্না ডিপ্লু গ্রামা. লেটস ক্যাচ দ্য পাকু. ধরো চলো বাবু. বাহ. Anyways, he will going in the pond. Big. What is it? Last fish that's going in my pond. Chalo, chalo, chalo. Chalo, 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 chalo. My God, he jumped. You will need some time to settle, I know. I will keep them here for a while. I will not disturb them. Lights are off, you can see. Totally messed up here. Okay. Tanks are dirty. Floor water. I have no idea, no clue. So after 4 days it looks like this. The skimmer I have changed a little bit. I have added 2 big air stones. Okay, one is here, another one is right there. That's all in this video, guys. On the next video, we'll be seeing some live feeding, receiving some underwater footage, and some update of my Varun Shark tank, maybe. And I will show you this security camera. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. Subscribe, share with your friends. Okay, chalo, tata.